Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is rational thinking and how does it work. I'll be also sharing some examples of rational thinking so it's easier to understand what it is and what role it plays in our life. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Rational thinking is our ability to draw justifiable conclusions from data, rules, and logic. This means doing research and using information available to make most rational decision. For example, if you had to choose between two gyms, then you can evaluate things like price, equipment available, distance from home, and others, and then make a decision based on that. But for the most part, people are not rational thinkers. We make rash impulsive decisions and then rationalize later. So instead of evaluating what gym is the best option, we would just pick one and then come up with a story and why that gym is the best. So the question is, why do we make rash decisions if we know that making rational decisions is better? The answer is because rational thinking requires mental effort. It's easier to go with your gut because then you don't have to think about it instead of taking time and actually thinking. Here are some ways to become more rational thinker. One great technique that you can use is to add time when you're making decisions. So when you want to buy something or make a decision, then you can say that you will think about it and then make a decision in the next day. You can also use pros and cons exercise, where you simply take a piece of paper and split it in half vertically. Then on one side, add all the good things and on other side, add all the bad things and then make a decision based on that. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview about what rational thinking is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button. This will help the video reach more people and also help the channel grow.